witness of the creation of the world, Bethrezen intends to await its downfall. Bethrezen, Prince of Hell, was the most beautiful of all angels. His great beauty naturally made him the favorite of the High Father, who granted him the power to create all things. When he, to thank the High Father of his divine gift, created a magnificent world, jealous and malevolent angels corrupted the inhabitants and transformed it into chaos. The High Father, furious at the sight of such blasphemy, imprisoned the Unholy One in his vile world. 6,000 years of torment had Bethrezen endured, awaiting vengeance. Alas, the divine curse flickered, splitting its shell and releasing the unholy spawn into the world of humans. For their grip to be complete, the legions of the damned had to spread destruction across the land. Their kind would not survive long without their infernal element to sustain them. As such, they sent their baronesses to ruthlessly scorch the lands, incinerating the flesh of all the inhabitants.
take their souls!
Again.
Do it.